back, and today I'm gonna get my makeup done.
By her best friend, Austin, as you know, from our last video.
Mm-hmm.
So.
But first, you know, I gotta take this wig off.
Surprise everybody. So today we shaved her head. She asked me to do this a couple days ago, and I always wanted to shave somebody's head bald. And so you go take it from here. Why you shaved your head.
I wanted to look like an alien.
What are we doing today?
You're doing my makeup. I don't know what you're doing.
Okay.
Thank you.
our finished look.
When
I was doing her foundation, she mentioned that
Oprah,
that girl looked like Oprah.
Mm-hmm.
So, I did my best.
I'm tired.
It's in like 3 hours. I know.
It feels weird with this hair, baby. Like it feels like it's my hair, baby.
Does it?
Yeah.
All right, great. Okay,
it's like I
can hold that part, but
feel it.
Gotta
in my head underneath.
Yeah. We know for certain that your parents communicated through a series of clicks and runs. Now, what we want to know is how and when did you acquire the facility to speak to your parents?
Say our goodbyes.
You're the only one
here. Bye.
We just enjoyed your body for a fall out.
Just turn off the camera.